all the dignified members of Sunrise family and all my dear friends. First of all, great morning to all of you.
Great morning, Rashi.
Myself, Rashi, from 9 Competency Sunrise Foundation School, and today I am here for Q-Card, and my topic for Q-Card is a sports person that I admire. In my today's topic, I will cover who is the sports person, what is his achievements, and why do I admire him. I think sports plays an integral part in our lives. Each person has a sports person in their life that they admire either secretly or openly. Today, I would like to talk here about a sports person that has been a constant source of inspiration for me and billions of people in our country. His name is Virat Kohli and he is a cricketer. He plays as a right-handed batsman. His one of the achievements is leading the under-19 team to a victory World Cup tournament. He is also ranked as the world's most famous cricketer by Forbes magazine. He debuted in India at the age of 19 years, and since he has never looked back and broken a lot of records. He was just 35 years old and the youngest captain of the Indian cricket team. He led the Indian cricket team in all the three formats of the game. He is also ranked as the world's most famous cricketer by Forbes magazine. Apart from the sports, he does charity in the healthcare facilities and education facilities for unprivileged people. He is married to the famous actress Anushka Sharma and had a 3-year daughter named Vamika. They got married in Italy, which became one of the biggest wedding in 2017. One thing that a lot of people doesn't know about Virat Kohli is that he lost his father while playing test matches for his state, and after he had saved his team from losing, he went for the cremation of his father. I wish that he will win the 2020 matches World Cup in 2024 for India and lead India to number one spot in the game. This is all about my topic. Thank you and have a nice day.